compass points down the hill.
What? Oh, hello.
Oh, that's too bad. History time. Captain Lin Kong's tomb. A legend has it, this guy, he went all pharaoh, got the locals to build him one before Xing He came along and sank his little empire. But nobody knew where the tomb was. But, my guess is, Bon voyage, mate.
No problem, I can make that.
What are they doing
here? Did Buck tip them off?
Man, we better get a good cut if we find this thing. I gotta get paid. I hear you. Grabbing your daylight. No kidding. Those shooting bastards are hardly worth the time nowadays. Still, it's fun to fuck with them. Good for the laugh.
Thank you.
I got nothing. Bet it's more rebels messing around with us.
Looks like acid. Definitely not going in there.
You got this, man! You got this!
That knife's mine. Same door as last time. Open sesame. Wow, this place is huge. Oh man, it smells like sulfur. That or I have really bad BO. Bet no one's seen this for hundreds of years. This guy was really, really crazy. There you are.
You're not here!
Not this time, mate. Did you find it? The knife? The tomb?
Yeah, I have the knife. I'm coming.
Leave me in my place.
You found it. Go on, give it over. Heath first.
All right. Through the door. You gotta hand it to the Chinese. When they disemboweled you, they did it in bloody style. Can you imagine getting shivved by this? It's like Shakespeare stabbing you with his quill.
Keith.
Please, no more. Please, I beg you. I can't take anymore. Jason, you gotta get me out of here. Begging you, please. You gotta get me out of here, man.
I'm getting you out, okay?
Yeah, you promise. You gotta promise me.
Yeah, look, about that, mate. I am grateful, right? And, I'd really like to show my appreciation, you know? Proper. Like a man should.
You said we could leave, you fuck!
No, actually, what I said was, Keith could leave with you, but you're not going anywhere.
We're walking through that door.
You are what I say you are. I'll take you bloody if you like. I like my meat rare.
Die, you sick son of a bitch!
He's some fucked up poor player.
I've got you.
Jason? Are you sure he's dead?
Everything's gonna be okay. Come with me. I know a place where you'll be safe. Get Riley, and we'll be back in Santa Monica in no time.
Riley's dead. I'm sorry. He tried to escape, and they shot him.
Keith?
I'm sorry.
Keith!
Please. Hey. Not hey. Riley.
Man, what happened to you?
It's a long story.
Let's get him cleaned up.
They killed him. Boss and Hoyt, those motherfuckers. Wasn't one brother enough? I'll get them. All of them. I swear.
Hey. Jason, what's wrong?
Riley's dead.
You need to process this. Why don't you stay here? I can help. I can take care of
it. Stop making this about us!
What are you talking about?
My brother just died, and I need to deal with it on my own, okay?
Okay. Be here if you need me.
Hello, brother.
Welcome back, Jason. I had nearly forgotten your face. I'm glad to see you. The knife. It is in your hands.
I have it.
You return to us bearing that which has been lost. What is it you desire?
To save my friends.
Are you sure?
I want to kill Voss and Hoyt.
Once, long ago, there was a lotus pond filled with clean water. The bank composed of smooth sand. And the smell of blossoms moved the air. But a giant lived beneath the pond's surface, devouring any who came to its edge. A warrior from the Northern Kingdom heard of the giant and vowed to slay him. He painted Tata on his body, took power from the land of the dead. And when he was ready, he walked the path of the lotus pond. The giant arose from still water. And the warrior raised his dagger. He cut the giant's head clean off its body. The skull of the giant fell to earth and became our island. The descendants of the warrior became the Rakyo, our people. Now another giant has risen. Prove you are worthy of the Tata. Help us free our captive warriors. And I will give you the power you desire.
I'll do it.
Then I will see you again soon. Warrior.
Hello, brother.
Jason, we are leading an attack against a convoy of prisoners taken by Voss.
Wait, what's the plan?
An ambush. Go meet the men that you will be working with. They're in Churchtown. They'll be very happy to help you.